Just like most smartphones, your Sony TV benefits from being an Android device, giving you access to a wide range of applications or apps. Your Sony Android TV will come with certain apps installed by default. Netflix and YouTube, for example, will give you access to fantastic video content directly to your TV without the need for any external devices. You also have built-in Sony apps like video, album, and music that allow you to enjoy the content you already own, simply by connecting an external device like a USB stick to your TV. Make sure you also check out the Help app, which contains tips and tricks to help you get the most out of your Sony TV, with new content being added all the time. You can learn more about default apps by following the link in the description. Can I get more apps? You may want to install new apps on your TV, if you have a subscription to another streaming service, or maybe you have your best speakers connected to your TV and would like to play Spotify. That's why you can easily install new applications to your Sony TV by visiting the Google Play Store from the Apps page. Inside the store, you can then scroll through the available apps or search for something specific. To see a full list of all the apps installed on your TV, you can also go to Settings, then Apps. You should then see a list of every single app installed on your Sony Android TV. Why doesn't my TV have the same apps as my smartphone? Keep in mind that not all apps available on your smartphone will be available for your TV. While they do share many similarities, the Android operating system used on most mobile devices, like smartphones or tablets, and the Android TV operating system are different. As such, smartphone applications are not entirely the same as Android TV applications, and vice versa. However, if you want to use some of the features or services on some of your smartphone apps on your TV, you can check out our video, How to Cast Content to Your Sony Android TV. You can find this video by following the link in the description. My apps have disappeared or aren't working. No need to worry, depending on the situation, you can try these steps. First, make sure your TV has the latest software version. You can find a link on how to update your TV in the description. Sometimes, your app may not be working simply because it is stuck. To fix this, you can select Force Stop on that app. To do this, go to the App menu, select the specific app, and then select Force Stop. From this menu, you can also select the Clear Data option, as this can also help get your app up and running again. You can perform a power reset by unplugging the TV power cord for 2 minutes and then plugging it back in. If none of the steps above work, you can then simply try uninstalling and reinstalling the app. You can uninstall an app by pressing and holding the select button on that app. You can also uninstall an app by finding it in the Apps menu in Settings. If you have any more questions about your Sony Android TV or its applications, please visit the Sony support website for more information. Thank you for watching.